for the formation of a circuit, four things are required. First one, an electric board, a battery or cell, wires and a switch. When these are connected in a circuit, it forms an electric circuit. When the switch is in the off position, the bulb does not glow. But when we switch on the switch, the bulb glows as the circuit gets complete.